Hey there, I'm here, I made it. So some of you may have noticed that I missed my Tuesday email this week. So brought me to this week's theme of what do you do when you start establishing a new habit or you want to establish a new habit? And in your words, it may sound like you fail or you drop the ball or whatever that is. So here are the steps to what to do when you drop the ball during a new habit. Step number one is forgive yourself. Just let it go. Remind yourself that you're a beginner. And so when, you know, a child is learning to walk and they, you know, they stumble and fall on their bum, you say, ah, see, I told you, you're never going to walk. That's, you know, no, of course not. And so you are no different. You are trying a new skill. And so you fell on your bum. And so now it's time to just get up and pick up where you left off. So number one is forgive yourself, realize, acknowledge that you're a beginner and expect that this is going to happen. This may not be the last time that it happens, being that I'm a beginner. Learn the lesson and move on, right? So that takes us to step number two. Step number two is learn the lesson. What was missing? What was the barrier between, you know, your goal, your habit, and following through with the habit? So for instance, in my particular case, the new habit is sending out these videos every Tuesday. And I was doing great with it. And I was doing it every week, no matter what, and all that kind of stuff. And then I dropped the ball on Tuesday. Well, here it ended up, I fully shifted my focus on Tuesday. The time in which I normally sit down to do this thing, I decided to do something else big and exciting with that time. And so what I did end up doing, and you know, just to let you all know what I was doing instead of this, was I finally sat down after how many years to take my test to become PCC certified through the ICF, the International Coaching Federation. So I'm officially, you know, passed my test on Tuesday. I sat down for that, you know, that 3-hour exam and did that. And then, you know, got my score right away. So then I was thrilled and I was excited and I started the celebrations and all that kind of stuff. Then ended up going right back into work for the night and then totally forgot about this. So what happened was I had a shift in the routine. My routine was working and the barrier that got in my way was the shift in the routine. So again, versus wasting a whole lot of time and energy in what, you know, like the mistake and what happened and beating up on myself and all that kind of stuff, shifting to the lesson. So what's the lesson? The lesson is, although I was establishing this habit and it was already part of my routine, things happen, life happens. So what I realized that I need to do is put a reminder for myself, put a reminder in my calendar, put a reminder, you know, on my wall calendar or my phone calendar, some type of something, an exterior reminder to remind me to do this on Tuesdays, even though it felt like it was already a habit, but just in case some type of external thing gets in the way. So first thing to do is relax, remind yourself a reminder. Second thing to do is just learn the lesson and then put that lesson into practice. So think, oh, okay, yeah, I should probably put a reminder in my calendar and then actually do it. Take the action, actually put the reminder in the calendar. And then the third thing to do is to do it anyway. So even though it was late, even though it was, you know, whatever, oh, I missed it, do it anyway, like make up for it in some way. This may not mean, you know, doing the entire thing all over again later. It may mean just something energetically, something to just put out there that is part of that habit, making sure that your body and your mind and your emotions and your energy feel that consistent forward motion of whatever this new habit is. So even if that next rotation in that forward motion is later, if there is a little, you know, space between when you would normally do it and the next one, that's okay. Just making sure that you did it. So I easily could have said, oh, I missed this week. I'll wait until next week. But that may have slowed down my momentum that I've built up to this point. And so that's why I decided to do it today and send you this email and this video today on Thursday instead of Tuesday, just to keep that forward momentum going, to just keep the rotation moving, because we know an object in motion tends to stay in motion and an object at rest tends to stay at rest. So that's my little push of making sure that that forward motion continues to go. So one, be kind to yourself, remind yourself that you're a beginner. Two, learn the lesson and take action on the lesson, then let the story go. I never have to think about forgetting it ever again, because I won't have to worry about it, because I have the lesson in action. So I don't have to worry about what actually happened in the past anymore. Never have to think about it again. And then take action might be a 2B. And then three is go ahead and do it anyway. Even if it's not full out, just energetically put it out there in the universe, put it out there in the world, put it out there for yourself. Just energetically do it anyway. So I hope this helps you as you are establishing your new habits. Let me know how this sits with you, and let me know how I can help you establish your new habits and be successful with them, even as a beginner. I will see you next Tuesday. Have a great week. Bye.